Now what you're going to do is divide your dough in half, and you're going to go ahead and use some warm water, not too much because remember we have powdered sugar in this, but just enough so that the dough won't stick to your fingers. And then what we're going to do is roll this into a 1-inch log. And I wrap in clear plastic wrap. You can also use parchment paper, but I'm going to go ahead and put these in the freezer and let them harden. So I like to use clear plastic wrap. And your logs don't have to be perfect. And all you do is you just roll them up, and you can kind of form them a little bit better once you roll it in the plastic wrap too. And then I'll put this in the freezer, and I usually freeze it, you can either freeze it overnight or for about an hour. You want it to be really firm, because what we're going to do is we're actually going to be slicing this only 1/8 of an inch thick. So you really want it to be firm so that you can get that real thin slice. I'm going to go ahead and roll up my other log and put them in the freezer, and in about an hour I'll be back. We've had our cookies in the freezer, and I have unwrapped them, and now you're going to use a sharp knife and cut them about 1/8 of an inch thick. Now that's pretty skinny, so you really want to make sure that your dough is very, very firm, but still easy to slice through. You're going to place this on a cookie sheet using parchment paper, and we're going to bake these in the oven at 350 degrees for about 15 minutes. After you get them out of the oven, you only want just a little bit of the bottoms to turn golden. After you take them out and you put them on a cooling rack, you're going to take your powdered sugar, take each one of your cookies and just rub its little top in the powdered sugar, like so. Now, if you want to, you can actually go ahead and coat the bottom, but I just find it makes a mess, and all you're really wanting it to do is just coat the top. I'm Ramona Wurst. And from my Real Texas Kitchen, this is my Real Texas Key Lime Clove Cookies.